the sweater that you're wearing is fantastic.
Oh.
I mean, it really highlights your root beer brown eyes.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I got the last of the pink, but, you know, I made it myself.
I hate it. I hate your sweater.
But I'm sorry, but you just said that.
So one of the things I just did is called acting.
What? God, it came out of nowhere. That's amazing.
I know. I said I liked it, but really I think you look like a lumpy potholder holding a dumpy pot.
That's incredible. Do another one. Do it again. Do it
again.
My
pleasure. My pleasure. Oh, my God. If you don't mind me saying, your hands are those of a 16-year-old, Amy.
Thank you. I've been using hand lotion since I started shaving my legs.
Your hands look like the claws of a graveyard raven.
What? Gracious, you are a true local artist. You got me again.
Well, see, Amy, acting is nothing more than pretending to act, okay? My job as an actor is to manipulate my audience into believing my lies are the truth. I'm what you call a pathological actor.
Okay, well, how can someone like me learn how to do it? I mean,
well, it's simple. Say things you don't mean, but pretend that you mean them. I have a technique, if you'll watch. First of all, when I act, I never look anyone in the eye. So, yeah, so even in that is too much.
So I should look this way.
Yeah, no, no.
Okay.
And often I encourage a thin layer of perspiration to collect on my upper lip. I will allow my heart to race. And sometimes I will summon a lump in my throat.
Oh.
Right there. Just before I start talking. So.
I'm telling you, Russell, you make it sound so easy. I mean, you are a true master.
Oh, shut up. Shut up.
Well, it was really a pleasure having you on the show today.
I'm so happy to be here too, Amy.
Actually, I think you're the worst guest we've ever had. I used your technique and it worked.
Oh my God.
Acting is reacting. We'll be right back after this commercial. I hope my turtle sitter doesn't need these techniques when I present my gifts. You know, it's funny.